So we're going to keep on straight from our left, and we're going to go to Oedon Chapel. This part is actually quite easy and short, at least the first part. Let's see if I can do everything. First try. Got here Farmer Oedon. The Messenger Urn Festival. A little bit of this description later. Statues are all the same everywhere. People looking up. Enemies are still a bit of a... They're still dangerous, but... That's not for... They're actually very dangerous, but... They might be a problem for sure. I mean, is that the level of enemies in here, it's not that horrible. It will start being much more difficult soon. The trap. She's not going well at all, but... like doing this, but I'm going to kill it just so I don't get surprised later. Okay, these guys actually are leveled up. These guys are actually leveled up villagers because they give much more XP, much more blood than the other ones. The other guy was shooting, he's not bad. They might just snipe me from somewhere. Okay, let's forget about him. Let's hope it doesn't show up again. Maybe it fell down. So we are ascending Oedon Chapel, but he also mentioned the Healing Church workshop. to introduce you a new faction, the choir. So for now, Al only knows that these guys in the cosmos are one, according to the choir. Or the choir, or I don't know how to say it. I call it the choir. Or I think there's another guy. Yep. Fire. So incense wards of beasts. Clearly there is a beast behind this door. Somebody will just put the incense back again. So one of the things of ascending to Oedon Chapel is that we get the Radiant Sword Hunter badge. The Lith ones will recognize it and offer us some different things. We will check that after we clear this area. Thick gold blood. I'm actually going to check, because we can trigger phases of the night, I think, now. So I'm actually going to do half and half. I'm going to buy the Hunter's emblem and I'm going to open straight away. And I'm going to do the plaza. But I'm going just to unlock the way to the healing church here first. And then I'll unlock it the other way. So I think there is a one of those with Swindy over here. Never noticed that. One of these guys over here. Didn't catch it. Good. So I actually need to do this part two times. And I hate it. I hate both of the times. I hate dying here. Well, okay, let's see. I think I just need to walk here. Yes. No risks. Walk. So this area is all broken, but German also wanted us to visit this. This is the old workshop. And the game starts to be really complicated right about now. So the dream workshop is inspired on the real workshop. And we can find lots of different cool items around here. We got a small hair ornament. We're going to make a quest with this. We got a third umbilical cord. Vital stuff, and it's important that German sent us here. We got the lamp, which is perfect for us right now. And we got an abandoned doll. On the place where she was praying just now, a whole dental bone. Another very, very interesting item. Doll's clothes, so you can be your own doll. And you can read descriptions to learn more about the doll. So yeah, I'm going to return to the Hunter's Dream now, and I'm going to go to open the door in the plaza. The characters there, and then I'll still open the door the other way. What about it yet? I think I might have bought it already.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
So we can now do our quest, but I want to do our quest right away.
Over time, countless hunters have visited this stream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
So, obviously a bit puzzled about all of that, but Garmin is nowhere to be found. Now, my character is quite not being guided at all, so we send it to Oedon Chapel. We got the umbilical cords. Maybe he expects us to maybe read the descriptions of the items to guide ourselves to what you're doing next. Let's see what the Radiant Badge also unlocked. Ulfric's Holy Blade, great weapon. I think, I don't use it, but Ludwig's rifle and the Tom Prospector set. Okay. So my idea is to go talk with the man that is not very nice, and Arianna first. And then have a look at the descriptions of all these cool items.
This here is a safe place. Stay as long as you like. But next time you're out on a hunt, remember what I asked. If you find any sane survivors, tell them to seek shelter at Oedon Chapel. Because there's nothing to fear here.
Dodgy, but not dodgy at all.
I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Oedon Chapel. If they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are.
Cool. I think she continues to hate us.
You! Stay away from me!
Cool.
Tricks.
close this, but now we actually can use an emblem to go over here. And this triggers a phase of the night, I think. I think this triggers also Eileen the Crow's quest. Okay, but now I need to be careful because this area is dangerous. People with French sprayers. My goal is to just have a conversation with these two guys and then I go back to the track to the other side, and I'm curious to see if this opening that part if unlocks straight away the rest of the quest of driving, or if I need to open the other door. I'm not sure, but I think this will be enough. I hate this guy. This guy can one-shot me sometimes. Maybe not, because I'm leveled up, but sometimes I don't level up. Another important character of the game.
Oh my, what a cool thing. But I'd love to take the stench of blood and beasts any day. What is it then? I'm off during hunt, so if that's what you're here for, I'll leave you to your own devices. If that doesn't do it, come back in the morning, darling.
She seems to be a person of ill repute.
Oh, thank goodness. You're a hunter, right? Might you know of a safe place? The night is long, and I've very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to.
I'm going to keep all the information for now.
Oh, that's a shame. Well, if you do find a safe place, do be a dear and tell me. Around here, you're the only one I can turn to. You understand, don't you?
So again, hunting people see the hunt as righteous and ask help for her. Ask the hunters for help.
You. You're not from around here, are you? Well, an outsider who's come to join the hunt. What a pathetic idea. You what? What, you think I'm a beast? Well, maybe I think you're a beast. And step away from our castle. Oh, enough of you. What, you think this is funny? Well, I certainly don't, so be gone with you. I'll have nothing to do with your beast hunts.
Okay. So that's the root guy. I talked with everyone. There's quite a few people. So we got the prostitute, the root guy, and in here. This game is amazing, not much else to say, but this is a great, great moment.
Praise you, praise the old damn church, and then the best of luck had to, best luck of all.
That guy's right. Everyone is right. This lady looks like she's having like a sexy time with herself. And okay, let's help this lady.
Ah, oh, hello there. Come to see me. Have you found any safe places?
Yeah, go to Oedon Chapel. Do not go to the Safkis Clinic. Oedon Chapel is really close. Just have to... Well, you know, you're from around here. Just go to Oedon Chapel, it's safe.
Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see you there. Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see you there.
Nice. And now I'm going to...
What's this two-bit nonsense you're peddling? I heard you told that wench about some shelter. Well, she's a damn fool to trust an outsider. Know why? Well, her sort's probably just fixing to feed some of your coin.
Okay, I'm going to leave him now. I think it makes more sense. Because then I can have the Chapel Valor be really happy individually. And let me see if Eileen shows up straight away. So we can go take care of Eileen. Eileen's quest, which is a great quest too. Disappeared. Maybe he's being punished by the moon. This game is so cool. I'm just being silly. This game is really fun. It's a bit dark, but it's also a quite fun game. Thank you. Yeah, I wanted to check out if going to the cathedral wards unlocked a little bit more of dialogue and to see if I actually triggered an item, thinking that I might have not actually triggered the knight. But yeah, I finally got also more about the game, which is cool. I think I already played the game okay. I was thinking of 150 deaths, but I'm thinking, okay, that's maybe not a challenge, but okay, 175 deaths. Sure, it will be a challenge. Under 100 deaths, it will be a challenge. Yeah, I haven't triggered the knight at all. So, but yeah, we got here some new person, Arianna. I'm going to first go to the chapel, but I'll just see how he reacts to this new arrival.
Oh, kind hunter. Thank you. So, that lady, you told her about this place. Well, she actually talks to me. Well, only now and then, and she don't mince words. But she's a kind one. I can tell. A good woman.
So yeah, Ariane is cool. She's kind. We don't have much more to base our opinion on her, but yeah, it's easy to believe that she's kind.
If you find any sane survivors, well, send them a knock to Oedon Chapel, will ya?
Okay, creepy guy. Johnny. Johnny's a cool guy.
Oh, hello dear. You weren't lying. This is a safe place. Thank you. I'm in your debt. I'd like to tender my thanks, but I haven't much to offer. All I can give is my blood.
Of course.
But would you even take a horse blood?
Of course I would take a horse blood. Come on, what is blood?
Oh, good. Come close, dear. Don't worry. This isn't the first time.
Amazing stuff. This game is really funny and cool.
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. You're much too eager. I've only so much blood, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry for asking for more blood. Let me see if he still heard me.
You!
Yeah.
Stay away from me!
So, I'm going back to Oedon Chapel. There's still an item I need to pick up. I might die trying to pick it up because it's a stupid bad for me. Focus. I pad is not 100%, which makes me nervous. Nothing here. I think I can follow the rope. No, I'm not going to follow the rope. Oh my god, I don't remember. I don't remember. Okay, this here. Perfect. And yep, and here. I don't want to have to come here again. Perfect, messenger top hat. I don't know if it's possible to go down there, to not to go with the bold hunter's mark, but I won't do it. So we will now go back to the entrance drain. Finish exploring that part, that area of the healing church workshop. So yeah, it's on the unseen headstone, so I'm guessing this place is on this headstone, or like secret. Area is complicated. It's a small area, but I've died in here quite a few times. So I think I know a good path. I don't want to cheese. That's a very cheesable. Still are in sight and you can't recover it. now, one of those guys. This guy I think is a little bit harder. But if I die it's also not a big deal. Because I will die on one of these guys on purpose and I won't consider that a death actually. Can be complicated. It isn't like this. I'm playing by the game. I like this game, so I played it quite a few times. I'm not like a super player. There's guys that are super fast, but I don't die as much as the average player dies too.
A night of curses. A night to remember. Will you say, friend?
Unless this is patches.
A night of curses. A night to remember. Will you say, friend?
So at this time, out. Okay, he's a bit lost. He's just exploring this part of town. That has nothing to do with his quest at all. But then he finds a different way to the plaza. Hiding this air ornament from the ball. I'd like to give it Vernon Crescent some traction, but not there. Trigger Eileen. I'm not nearly as bad as I remember it to be. Okay. They're not that scary. Let me try to open yet another shortcut to see if I finally trigger something. Hey, Eileen.
Perfect timing. I must warn you not to go near the tomb below Oedon Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. Henryk, an old hunter, has gone mad. And he's my mark.
So, Eileen, she's a hunter of hunters. When hunters start going crazy, she goes and finishes them. She does not hunt beasts, she hunts hunters that are descending into beasthood. Or ascending into beasthood, depends on what you prefer.
Don't go near the tomb below Oedon Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. I have business there first. Don't go near the tomb below Oedon Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. I have business there first.
Really like Eileen. So, Eileen is also outside of the dream, I believe. This means that if she dies, she dies. I'm getting XP out of nothing, cool. Yeah, I'm going back to the dream. I'm going to have a read the descriptions. I'm going to finish that quest with the doll. And next chapter will be Henryk's fight, going back to Central Yarnham to see if anything changed too, then fight Henryk, and go clear all of this area. Next destination, I think it's not the woods, but the place with the witches, Hemlock.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
Next, farewell, I'm going to read, to read the description
May
of the ornament.
May you find
first.
Your worth in the waking world.
So, we got Arianna gave us some blood. Her blood is similar to a blood that was once forbidden. This might be important. Not know sure exactly how right now, but I think it might be. Okay, this were banned by the Divine Church because their origin isn't clear. Okay, great description. Numbs the brain. I think I never used this. Okay. Numbing mist. Okay, I also never used this. Third umbilical cord. This is the cord of the eye. Okay, lots of information here. So, the third umbilical cord precipitated the encounter with the pale moon. So, the pale moon is probably in the moon presence. Maybe the sick pale blood has something to do with the pale moon. And there's the whole thing of having eyes on the inside. So I think the idea is that when like your real eyes see superficial stuff, eyes of on the inside actually can see deeper into like the transcendent and ethereal beings. So, about, yeah.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? What? What is this? I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter, could this be joy?
So, our quest is done. She's a doll, but she somehow has feelings, and this quest is really weird. I don't fully understand it.
Welcome home, good hunter.
Take it.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream.
But she gave us a tear, one of her tears. I think they have a cool description, Tearstone. So, the nature of this is unknown. It's just to maybe to show that there's more to the doll than being just a doll. But yeah, I'm not going to destroy that. I'm actually going to put lots of things in storage that I'm not going to use. At least I will test them. I'll try to test all the items, but I won't be using these for quite a while, I think. But yeah, I'm tired. I think I'm going to finish this. I never use it, maybe I'll use it later. I don't need ritual blood for now. Not going to use this, not going to use this. Not going to use this or this. Not going to use this. I don't need 200 trousers that are exactly the same. These are actually different. I'll keep them. These are the same. Yes, I got a black church. Let's see what's about the black church. Okay. Church hunters, I wonder if Gascoigne was a black church hunter before he parted ways with the church. Put the umbilical cord on storage. But I think I can use this. so I'll see if I can complete the whole family quest, the quest of the whole young girl. It's coming back. It's to Gascoigne. And Henryk relation points to the granddad of the girl that was killed by the pig. She's the granddaughter of Henryk, and Henryk is getting transforming into a beast, I think. Super crazy, probably. The last drop was finding out about Gascoigne. But I will actually go and go to the sick room and have a look, talk with everyone, because they might have changed their talking points. I can do that like really quick. My character is now quite strong and can just kind of kill everyone really fast. And yeah, this will be the end of this video.